Sam, got in the Judas being one of the 12. And then in another related scripture, at the Last Supper, Jesus looked at his disciples and said, one of you will betray me. The other shall deny me. And they got curious and they wanted to know who it was that was going to betray the Lord Jesus. And Jesus, as he was reaching in the dish, the hand of Judas was in the dish also. And Jesus said, the same one who dippeth his hand with me is the same one who's going to betray me. And then I want y'all to know that this crucifixion story, somebody need to know, anybody could have died. But the blood would not have been the same. They could have hung anybody out on the cross in the middle, but God had to hang somebody out there whose blood was pure, whose blood was untainted, whose blood was unspotted. And there was only one somebody whose blood was pure. And so, listen here, they killed the right man. But when I look at my no good life, the wrong man died. And I thank God that Jesus hung on the cross. And so then, when they were leaving the upper room, I want to tell you that as they were walking in the Garden of Gethsemane, the Bible says that Jesus had just finished praying. And then he looked up and here come Judas. And Judas had made an agreement with the chief priests, the scribes, and the elders. And he said, the one that I kiss, the same one is the Lord Jesus. And I told you a many days ago, you better be careful about who you allow to put their lips on you. Can I get a witness here? And so then they took Jesus and laid hands on him and they whipped him all night long. Somebody need to know that everybody normally is able to celebrate the birth of Christ. And the reason why people love to celebrate Christmas is you can run out and buy somebody a gift. But everybody is not going to celebrate Resurrection Sunday because you cannot run out and buy some blood. You don't hear me, but then they took Jesus and they whipped him all night long. And then they laid him down on an old rugged cross. Now I want to tell y'all, especially my enemies, got me down. That's the best time for you to lie on me. When I'm already down, that's the best time to talk about me. When I'm down, that's the best time to try to put your foot on my neck. They laid him down on an old rugged cross, but they made a mistake and they lifted him up. I wish I had a witness here. Somebody need to know that they made a mistake when they lifted him up. They just him a little closer to daddy with all power in glory. But wait a minute, after whipping him all night long, after driving nails in his hand and in his feet, they hung him on the cross. Now let me tell y'all something about the wood that was used for the cross. I want to tell you, it was just some ordinary wood. It didn't have no name and had no significance until they laid Jesus on that cross. While it was hanging on that cross, the wood became the most anointed wood that man could have. He hung right there from the sixth to the ninth hour. The Bible says that Jesus died out on Calvary, and I'm so glad that Jesus died. When I was no good, he died for me. You don't hear me. Thank you. that Jesus.